Oh, you already know what time it is, boy.
Keep that in the video. Oh, doggy.
She's like, you stink, dude.
It's Gino.
Gino?
Gino! From Smash.
Gino 5000.
Thanks, buddy, for picking me up.
Yeah.
Hey, thanks, bro. Homeskies. This is... That's weird. We wish you... Ah! That's Bruddle. That's Frenchimus Prime. And that's the big boy, who's also... quite large in person.
Quite actually large.
He's flipping the bird too.
He is,
how
he
crass
is.
Of you.
Exactly.
Hey!
Stop.
Vlog life. Vlog life.
That was like four clicks forward, honestly.
Christ almighty.
Oh, then it's gonna.
Yep. You gotta reposition his.
Does not twist side to side very much.
Gotta get his dick.
Let's do that.
Oh, okay. It recenters itself.
Yeah.
Good boy.
Pretty good. And you gotta kind of like, you know, because he's gotta arch his legs are, you know what I mean, he's gotta balance it out.
He's got big, thick feet.
Yep.
That's bothering me a little bit.
It doesn't ever, it doesn't.
Oh, it doesn't.
I've never withheld Galactus before.
Withheld Galactus?
Oh, he's actually lighter than I thought he'd be. I don't know why I was expecting him to be lighter.
A lot of the weight is in the feet, honestly.
Yeah, well, that's probably a good thing.
Yes, because it keeps him stable. Don't, I would prefer you don't move the legs, because to get him in a standing position takes like 10 minutes. But the arms and the head, those are free game.
He's a beautiful young man.
He is.
He's like an actual child.
He's my
sweet
child.
Sweet child of mine.
Sweet child of mine. And you can stretch him real, overextend them all weird, so he looks like he's all fancy.
He's doing my fingers.
Yeah, exactly.
Go,
yeah.
Wow. It's like staring into the devil's eyeballs.
The devil's lettuce.
Say something epic for the audience. Duh. It needs to be censored now. The pretty display has gotten prettier and biggerier.
It's so good.
There's Falcon. Spangler. The new Spider-Man. The best Spider-Man.
Best Spider-Man.
You would say?
Yeah, he's the best one.
Yeah.
John Romita Sr.
Of course, the classic Rocket Raccoon up there.
Those guys
next
have been
to
there.
The Fortnites.
Pretty sure all these guys appeared in a video.
Yeah.
And then there's Arby. It's a figure I want, and Halo, little Halo display.
Are gonna flop everywhere.
Yeah, I'm not gonna pick them up.
Somebody knocked all this stuff over, so it's kind of frigged up, and I had to like go scrambling for the parts and everything.
Yeah, I can see the stand is a bit frigged. Or is it? Does it meant to lean back, or is that just?
Nope, it's definitely not.
I just realized that. I spy alien dog and little boy.
Alien dog.
And the Groots on DVD.
The Groots.
Personal Snoopy Elf. Oh, this just got more chaotic.
Just more shit going
honestly,
on.
This is a very scary display.
You got going. There's too much shit.
There's a dragon. There's a Batman car. There's the
yeah, so much going you on. Got, I just shoved these things here because I didn't really put them.
Voltron still looks pretty, and of course Batman, very and cool. the corpse bride guy.
Yeah, the corpse husband.
This is a bit of a mess.
is a...
What the hell, dude?
Very big.
I... What the fuck?
Very large.
Are you for true?
I am.
That's my leg to scale. Yeah, I didn't realize how big he'd be. Holy crap, Ola.
Box is huge.
Wow.
Very cool.
Bit of a gamer setup here.
Absolutely.
Oh, there's the actual gamer, Spider-Man.
Gamer man.
Forget a better
that
one.
That was really nice like a day ago, and then it just all collapsed.
Oh, no. Yeah, Toby's in a bit of a predicament on Gwen. Toby's being a bit creepy there.
Yeah, he is.
He's like, Gwen, I didn't mean to follow you. Robot!
He's walking.
Robot!
It's actually the new chameleon design. I hope everyone likes it.
Yeah, we basically... we had. Look, I had a lot of input.
He's going to kill himself soon. He went right for the ledge. Jeez. Oh.
He's thinking about it.
He's thinking about it. Oh, shit.
Oh, the Sanctum.
Sanctum.
Now, that wasn't here last year.
Nope.
Wow.
It's too much shit. I don't have any space for any of them.
Hey, guess what? That's my copy of Silver Centurion that you're never going to sell, right?
I will sell him.
And should. Finn is on the ship.
Yeah.
As well as the alien guy. I love that alien.
There's a lot of guys.
So the camera quality is not good, but whatever. There's Danny Phantom, Kermit.
Astronite right here.
Astronite is up there.
Uh-huh.
The Ghoul Busters.
The Ghoul Toasters.
Although I'm pretty sure this is almost exactly the same as last time. It looks about the same.
Oh, yeah, it's basically the same.
I mean, oh, you've got the afterlife characters, though. ThatchMac's, Sigfig, ThatchMac's, Sigfig, ThatchMac's, Sigfig. Sigfig. Ghost Rider.
Do you see that anymore?
No. Lamers. Is that... Who's in the car?
That's you.
That's me?
Yeah.
I'm riding alongside Daniel Craig from The Glass Onion.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Where's Aiden's here somewhere.
And this is the Aiden cameo.
Yeah.
He looks cute in that darn thing.
He's real cute.
Oh, there's a new Craven. Oh, yeah, you have the old Doc Ock. I was like, why do his colors look so muted?
I got the old one.
I forgot about that.
There's too much here, too, because they've done every Spider-Man villain now.
Yep. Look at that. Oh, yeah, this is totally different. Is that... That's the old one, right?
Yeah,
that's the old one. Weird to just see him there. Yeah. Oh, and then there's the renewed
ones. Those ones are, like, brand new. Like, I didn't really touch those two guys.
Lizard. Oh, you got Matt Murdock.
Matthew Murdock.
That's cool.
Matthew J. Murdock.
I need to make a Matt Murdock, actually. Hello,
big shit. I don't know where to put it, so I just put it there.
Yeah, you need to, like, hang it up on the wall or something.
It's gonna break.
Speaking of the wall... The wall. The swag wall.
Look at the wall.
Shelby's there.
Shelby's
got a sweet goatee, rocking the goatee look.
Yeah.
And Shelby appears to have a morsel growing out of... what is that?
He's got a son.
You want to explain the lore to that?
You want
to
see this?
Sure. Show me the lore.
I'll explain it.
All right. Bye. Oh, there's a rod sticking. I didn't even notice that.
I'll show you this personally, but I don't want you to film it because it's disgusting in here.
Oh, wait.
What do I do with this big head?
That's a big ass head.
I'm not putting it on glide, so what am I to do?
Put that over a baby's head.
A baby's head?
A baby's head's gonna fit in there.
Put it on a baby's head.
Coraline display. There's the rocket. Oh.
Yep.
Green Goblin. There's the Demogorgon I want so badly.
Demophorbin.
There's the Green Goblin from last year.
Freaking glider.
Freaking glider, bro. Deadpool. Oh, there's She-Hulk, the figure I want.
Wow. Cool stuff. This is...
Oh, there's the face-off Hulk.
There he is.
Nice.
Yeah.
There's an Amigo Spider-Man back there.
Yeah.
It's cool.
Very cool.
Little turtle display.
Yeah.
Well, this is pretty epic.
It's cool.
Give me the Goblinoid.
Look at this little freak. Little psychopath.
All right. Well, let's get a side-by-side here,
why
don't we?
It's not good.
Buddy. There we go. Do you guys see the comparison? Look, they did their best. You just got... Yep, there you go. And there's a little Spider-Man, my son from last year, who I thought was so damn big.
And he's tiny.
But now to see that he's so small.
Everyone is like excited about the toe joints, but frankly, unless toes have got two joints and can do this, like, I'm not interested.
Like, he's got like a Grinch Dr.
Yeah,
I need Dr.
him to have
Seuss
a Grinched foot. I don't know why.
That is disgusting.
That's all I want out of him.
Yeah. I don't know what... The Tahu, da-da-da-do-da-do, and there's the third Tahu. Aw.
They love each other.
Aw.
Brayden.
Guess who we're about to dox? We're gonna prank him. Oh my god. Baby. There he is. Ooh. Oh, get pranked, dude. Get pranked.
Okay, Thatch and I just spent like a good half hour watching old Mixel stop motion shorts because it's what we do.
I will say, Brandon.
Yeah.
Oh, it's way too epic.
Oh, I freaking flipping love the music in this game. Okay, I'm very red right now. I don't want to yell because Thatch is sleeping. Anyways, today was pretty epic. We watched a bunch of Mixel videos. We just talked about lore for like a good solid hour and a half. Also, I'm pissed off because I didn't get to have Chick-fil-A in the airport because my flight was delayed. So that sucked. I really wanted Chick-fil-A. Anyways, I've been looking off.
Hello.
Crazy dog. This is insane, brother. This is the Guardians of the Galaxy. Swear to God, this damn dog loves me so much. Why do you want me so badly?
Mm-hmm.
All right, Thatch and I are currently live streaming. We're live to the audience there. And we decided to open a bunch of two Galaxy Explorers. And you wouldn't think that all those pieces together would make much, but apparently they make a lot.
2,000 pieces.
Yeah.
This is why they separate them in bags.
Absolutely. Honestly, it was probably not a good idea, but that's
no,
okay.
But
we're gonna have some fun.
We will have some fun.
All right. Enjoy the stream if you're watching. Goodbye.
Good boy.
So we just spent a few hours building classic space stuff.
There's so much classic space parts here.
Thatch pulled out his bins. We streamed. We were watching movies. Yeah. We watched both Ant-Man movies in between then. And we
like
made
the first 10 minutes of Endgame.
Yeah. And then we got this going on here, which we have the three models that we showed off earlier.
Yep, these three. They look really good.
Really good together.
I'm impressed by the slickness of all of them.
Yeah, dude.
And I'm also like they're just so slick. They're really, really quite excellent. Renzo made this little robot, which is inspired by another robot, and he's awesome. He's very, very good.
I did my best. He's cool. A little rickety.
He's fun. Oh, the thing opens up. There you go.
Yeah.
I made this spaceship, which resembles another one.
He spent a long time on
it. I did spend probably too much time on it, but it turned out okay. I think it turned out pretty good, you know. It's pretty solid. It's like a ship smaller than that, you know. No functions or anything to speak of. And then Renzo also made this guy, which I like.
He's a little chode-like ship.
He's a chode-like ship. But I like it. Honestly, I really like it.
I wanted to get something similar to the vibe of those old ships.
Yes, he fits like these thick boys.
Yeah.
And then also we got this little robot, which is a remake of another robot that they had.
I am Computron.
He actually came in this spot. So.
There we go.
Pretty cool.
Little spaceman army.
Ha 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 ha, frick you.
All right, so to clarify, we didn't do much.
By the way, we're not getting concessions.
Okay.
We're not doing that because I don't want to talk to you.
Yeah.
So it was cool seeing them recreate it, right? But I think in subsequent rewatches, it just drags, you know?
Yeah.
By the way, worst candies I've ever had in my frickin' life. Don't, if you eat this stuff, you've got like mental problems, because this shit tastes horrible.
Me and my friend Renzo here are going to see Black Panther Wakanda Forever at my local theater, because if there's a blizzard and it's the closest theater, and I don't want to talk to anyone because it's awkward and annoying, and I already spoke to one of them this year, like this month, so this is my disguise, so they won't recognize me. I'm going to go in like this. They won't know it's me. They will never know.
Yeah, it's foolproof.
Foolproof. I could be anyone under here, honestly.
Yeah.
Honestly.
You could be me.
Thomas Holland.
It could be me.
I could not be you.
Oh. So you know what we did today? We live streamed and we talked about DC because the whole hierarchy of the DC universe is...
They're rebooting it.
They are rebooting it.
Probably.
Is what we know. So we talked about that for a good way. We didn't do much today because today was our kind of a lazy day. We built Legos.
But now we're going to finish today how we finished yesterday by playing Castle Crashers. Because what good day doesn't end with a Castle Crashers playthrough?
Good morning. Today is... Thursday? Yeah, today's Thursday, because Okota comes down tomorrow. We're seeing Wakanda Forever today. And we're also probably going to do some other stuff. I don't really know what, so, yeah.
Thank you to Thatch's mom, who made a beautiful, beautiful breakfast.
Beautiful meal.
I woke Thatch up, and he hates me more than ever. And we're looking at Bionicle Laura on Bricklink.
Yeah, we're going to buy 8 of these.
Yep.
I'm ready for winter.
Guys, guess what? You see that? You see that? You see that? Oh, you see that? We flippin' did that. Well, actually, that was Thatch. I did the stairs, but yeah. Hell yeah.
Are you vlogging the snowblowing? Snow shoveling? That's pathetic.
Yeah, baby.
They're good. They're good.
Get him out of the camera. All
right.
We're looking at minifigures. Mm-hmm. We've got a few Justice League and a Stormtrooper, and what is that?
Kidfest 2010. I got that at Kidfest 2010.
That's when you were born.
Nope. Dr. Strange.
I've actually never felt this cape piece. It's kind of, it's a little soft, actually.
It's a little cringe, yeah.
Oh, no.
Wakanda.
Forever.
Yeah. Oh, this is like the worst minifigure. I hate this stupid thing.
He's got a, like a man head under there. Let me guess. Is it the angry head? Yep. Yeah.
Comic book arm.
Toby? Block. Toby?
Look at the Flash. It's Kid Flash.
That's just regular Flash.
Back of his weird ears.
Ew. Those
weird rubber.
They're red.
Yeah.
I had her and him and Superman.
Okay.
I think I had a Green Lantern too, actually.
Sweet Mayhem.
Good figure.
Got the Mandalorian. The very first Superman.
Superman. That's a pretty good minifigure.
Yeah, he's pretty good.
Oh, the classic character.
Most generic man.
Got big sword.
Also, he's got Poe Dameron head.
Yeah. It's a little weird.
It's cringe.
He's got Poe Dameron head. He's got Finn hair.
Ten ring.
My poor boy.
These old horses, dude. What are these guys?
Nerd.
Your legs don't move.
Nerd. You've got a good selection of crocodilians here.
You got a good amount of crocodilians here, I see.
Yeah. Well, this is the best. I don't know why they gave us new one. I don't need it.
Bosk.
Bosk.
Yep.
Boskalorian. Now we got Wongers here with the Infinity Gauntlet.
Boskalorian. James Gunn's Justice League.
We've got Mandalorian Season 3 Mando. Alright, we've got James Gunn in his iconic appearance.
Homeless Man.
We've got Homeless Man. We've got Walter White here. He's looking real good. Yep, he's squiddy. Okay, let's keep... Thanos.
Yeah, it's Thanos with his laptop. All right.
Ghosty. Jesus.
It's ghosty.
Armless ghosty. That's Jake Sully.
Yeah, Jake Sully.
Why is Gamora?
Whoa.
That's so clever.
We're really funny.
We're very smart and clever. Also, one minifigure to rule them all.
Yep.
Renzo.
Ostrich.
And wait, hold on. Put him on the ostrich.
You want an ostrich.
Who the hell is this guy? It's me.
It's you.
In three
more years.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back at it with the minifigure haul. We've got Boba Fett. We've got, who's that?
This is, this is Bo-Katan.
Okay, yep. Who's that? Who's this? Who's this?
That's B.B. Watts.
B.B.Y.? Yep. And who's that?
Who's this?
Who's that? Yep.
That's
me.
This is
that's you?
The Queen of England.
Oh, no.
And then this is the guy who killed the Queen of England.
He was an assassination attempt.
We have Paul Rudd.
That's Chick-fil-A.
Yep, Chick-fil-A.
I wish.
Mario.
Wait, okay, can I see that?
Yeah.
Because I have the... Oh, wow. So I have the new one. New one is better.
No.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope.
The skin color's nicer.
This one's better.
This one's way too pale.
This one's significant.
This one looks gross. His green eyes are scaring me.
Mm-hmm.
His smile's way too far to the side.
No, he was better.
Nope.
He's a better figure.
Bad eye.
Overall,
bad opinion.
He's just better. He's bad got better opinion. Leg printing.
Nope. Bad opinion.
Wrong opinion.
Bad opinion.
This is actually a 501st trooper. They're really popular. This is going to piss off Star Wars fans, these two.
I just want, hold on, let me get it on screen for a solid 10 seconds. And say the words. What is he?
501st Trooper.
Say it again?
He's a 501st Trooper.
Can we acknowledge this?
No.
This is a creature that exists. This is inherently primal and scary.
The creature of the night.
Oh. Genuinely, that might be my favorite Iron Man figure.
scary.
He's a scary wolf.
Also, you got two Kais right there, both gamer Kais. Right two beside
gamers, yeah, stupid gamer. This one doesn't have a hand. He's pretty cool.
Yeah.
I like him.
Right, do you have the alien for him? Is there somewhere else?
Yeah, I hate dying.
Oh, that's Kylo Ren.
Yeah, his arm.
It's so weird about the blood.
I know.
That's the Wizard of Waverly Place.
It is the Wizard of Waverly. This is a Renzo figure right here.
What do you mean?
Is he because he's a stupid jester to entertain us all. Yeah.
I told you not to make jokes like that on the show.
Ahsoka
Tano.
Why are you using that and not your camcorder, you nerd?
Because it's charging.
Weird vampirous.
Ghosty.
No.
That's Wednesday Adams.
Oh, this is your wife. Just kidding. You can never swing that. Woody? Whoopi? He's not bad.
Whoopi?
But you like the dumb big heads.
Yeah, I do.
A crazy minifigure right here.
They went hard.
They went real. Look at his feet. Calm down, Lego. All right? Who are you trying to impress?
This is more impressive, though, if I have to say
something. Oh, Porky?
Yeah, show Porky. Porco?
Why does he have white hands? Does he have white hands? Does he wear? Oh, he does wear gloves.
Yeah, well, no, he's wearing. Look, he's wearing an outfit. My name is Chorus. Leave him alone. He's Chorus. No.
He's dead now. Oh, this is cool. This is a rare minifigure. Django.
Is that actually Django?
Yeah, this is just a Django Fett minifigure.
Oh, damn.
Like the first one they made, actually.
He's still got dumb head, though.
He does.
Wait, it's not the first one they made.
No, it was the first one of this
video. Oh, yeah. I was like, you're lying.
Yeah, they won't re-release him.
Weird. Dude,
mine's all like scuffed. Anyway, I do have a Django though.
The Sengheili are quite skilled in combat. My name is Richter. Oh no, the classic dolphin kill Richter scene.
He's dead.
Oh, there's John Tron.
John Tron.
That's a good joke.
Me.
This is the minifigure I was looking for. He's so cool. Oh man. Biker Gang Joe.
That's how he has his hair.
No, I don't think so.
This guy's like one of my prized possessions.
Honestly, he's great. It's so kind of weird that he just shoved it in a bag.
I know.
We're doing the selfie series right now. It's going to be good. Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
All right, go.
One, slowly turn left to look over your shoulder. Now, turn back to the center.
Oh, come on. Look at that, what is that on your, oh, it's your hair.
That's my hair.
Oh, you should have pulled your hair back.
Yeah, I might need it.
That's my head. That's pretty good, dude.
That's cursed.
That's pretty good.
Oh, that's pretty good. Look at your teeth. Oh my that's God. Me. Look at this dude.
That's definitely me. Look at him.
That does, I mean.
Hold on, there's more options though.
Oh yeah, that's obviously that one is the way to go. Here, take a screenshot.
Sure.
So I can send it to chat.
Good.
That's me.
That's you.
That's Egghead.
Okay, I'm glad we redid that. I'm going pale. That is perfect.
Yeah.
What is this shite?
It's Bionicle.
It's Bionicle?
Bionicle, yeah. Don't you see? Bionicle.
I don't know how to read, so you might be right.
It says Bionicle.
All right.
Yeah.
I'll take your word for it. He's the last one.
I'm just getting new upgrades. Okay. That's enough.
Guess where Thatch took me?
KFC.
We're in KLC. Chick-fil-A, dude.
No, we're at Chick-fil-A.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, we'll see if it's good. Everyone's
how tiny these tenders are.
They are. Everyone says that Chick-fil-A is good, some of the best Sammies in the game. I'll be the judge of that. Brother, I'm losing faith, brother. Brother. Brother, I'm dying. Brother.
Oh. Welcome. Welcome, brother. Do you remember that?
We just survived the night. We're in Target. Just like run through Target like a lunatic.
Oh, I think I run my bike in the way.
What do we got here?
This is the worst.
Got some Stranger Thing figures.
Yeah, they're garbage. Dude, look, Parks and Recreation.
Oh, heck yeah. Oh, they have
Still got
Oh no! They've also got Stranger Things.
We need some Donatello. Hey, they found the... Okay. Some neat stuff here. Why are his eyes all green? It's not a thing he does.
Garfield?
More like Farfield.
Yeah, there's nothing here, dog.
This is pretty quiet.
Look at these weird glow-in-the-dark mummies.
Yeah, stuff. They are weird. Well, it is 8 movies.
This is a thick boy.
This is a big, thick boy. Like,
GG, Nate. GG and Nate.
GG. There's some Avatar stuff. You want to check it out? Yeah.
Tell everybody I'm on my way.
On my way. Amino Guard. Mm-hmm. Do you want that set? It's $30, dude.
R2-D2.
More like pee-poo.
R2!
This says $90.
Cleared out here, honestly.
130 for the Mario block. Oh no, I think that's a Minecraft set.
Mario Cartatronics. Ew.
Ah.
Oh.
I have Clint. Do you want to go?
They didn't have Clint before.
They have a 3 Clints. So if you want one now, I say you get one.
Maybe.
What? No, never mind. I thought that was $18.
Oh.
Wait, is it? Ironheart.
Ironheart for $22.
$22.
Everything's on sale.
I might get that if it's $22. Oh, baby.
What about Moon Knight?
I got Moon Knight?
We have Moon Knight.
A Moon Knight.
For $17.
Holy crap.
These aren't on sale, though.
We got kind of lucky, though.
We did.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Fortnite's a bit lackluster. That's okay.
Oh, yeah.
That's all right. They got some Halo stuff there, though.
Halo. And here's Arbiter.
Arby? Oh, this box is huge.
It's going to be cheaper here than GameStop.
Absolutely.
Oh, dude, look at Snaketron.
Oh, no. You can't do this to me. God darn it.
There's a Chewbacca.
Chewbacca?
All kinds of stuff here.
They got Mandos. Obis. They got Obi.
Everything.
They've got... Miles Corch.
they have about 20. Oh no, I thought these were all this guy, but they're not.
No.
No. They're all.
They've got Tika.
Oh, look at this guy.
Aww.
That's fine.
Pretty cool, actually. We're getting to 6, I think.
Okay.
I think.
I'll go ahead and check out. Look at, no, I want to see your
Corch. I'll go check it out. They got some Animus. Alright, show me. He's tiny.
Look at that.
He's a little creature.
$24 in this big old box.
Why are they the same price? I don't get it.
I don't know. They're so gross.
Like, that should definitely be like $15.
Yes. Oh, and then here's the... There's this thing.
Amp suit. Nice. Oh, they have the crab thing, too, for Way of Water.
Oh, that is cool.
That is cool.
The crab thing is honestly really cool design.
I mean, honestly? Nah, this is good for today, but yeah, like... Yeah, yeah. We found some little guys down there. That just have to make sure to check it's the right one. Is it?
Yes, it is.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Some? Oh, shoot. Are we doing this right now?
You gotta get like 3. You gotta feel them.
Okay.
It's like taking it out from a dream.
I'm glad you used the word dream because I wrote in my notes when I'm watching the movie.
So Thatch and I just finished seeing Wakanda Forever. So we went to Target, or we went to Chick-fil-A, then we went to Target, then we went to GameStop, then we went to go see Wakanda Forever. And it was actually pretty damn good. We're probably going to talk a little bit more about it in a bit, but we are just going to go do some shoveling real quick. So, see you guys soon.
We went to Target, and this is what we got. So Thatch got Hawkeye.
Hawkeye.
And 3 blind packs.
Hopefully one of them is a brown.
You felt one, right?
I felt one. It's not a brown spaceman.
Yeah.
It's a different spaceman.
And then I got the rest. I got Riri, who, yeah, I'm okay with that.
She was $20.
Yeah, $23. So she was already on sale. She-Hulk, who I needed one. And then, Arby. Hopefully his leg isn't broken like last year.
Arby and the Chief.
I hope not. Arbiter Thel Black Adam.
Yeah.
Yep. Let's get right. Let's crack the F into it.
I think
it.
I'm gonna just open these.
Okay, I'll record you do it.
Are you good? Open these. Prepare for disappointment for them. One of them not to be the brown man.
Don't say that.
This is a bird. Oh, it's the black. Oh, that's actually cool.
Oh, that is cool.
It's a Black Knight
that,
Archer.
That's winner. A good one. You didn't feel that one, right?
No.
That's awesome. Oh, I like the bow too.
Yeah, got an interesting cape too. It like slouches to one side. Pretty cool. Woman.
Nice, nice minifinger.
Minifinger. This one is going to be. This is the worst one.
Aw.
It's the pottery person.
Lame.
Yeah.
Well, we. I guess that means we didn't get a brown space man
yep.
today.
Yep. Coast to coast. And then this cool guy.
From Greeno.
Buzz Lightyear.
So we got two good ones.
Two good ones in this piece of poop.
That one that's going to get thrown into a bin and then everyone's going to forget about.
Yep.
All right. Cool.
All right. See ya. Me open.
She-Hulk. And Clint Barton. Stop. He's womanizing her. Stop. In her face.
Let's not. Let's not make that noise.
We got action figures on Action Figure Thursday, ladies and gentlemen. It's a good day. They're all pretty good. There's some wonkiness there. He's punching. I don't know why he's doing that to her.
Whole foot moves.
Yeah, it's on a disc.
They rotate individually.
It's a really strange design.
It's very odd.
Shout out to Thatch's mom for making one of the best things I've ever eaten in my damn life. Holy crap. Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
I mean, it's just literally meatballs and sausage, but it's in a sauce, and it's like... Impeccable.
Impeccable.
The figures, and Galactus, and the spaceships.
It was pretty awesome. We went to Target. We went to go see Wakanda Forever. It's been a pretty good trip so far. And tomorrow, Aiden's going to be here, which is nuts. I'm finally going to see Aiden. It's been a year. I'm so excited. Aiden, before I see you, I'm really looking forward to seeing you, man. I might also be sleeping when you get back. We'll see.
See this guy right here? You see him? He's about to die. He's gonna die. Get that out of here. No, he's gonna die. Shut up. He's gonna die. You get that? He's gonna die. Unless you give me all the money. Unless you give me all them 50 grand. 50 grand, I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna put a gun right to his head. I'm gonna put it right to his head. Right to his goddamn head. You got it? I'm gonna kill him.
Good morning, people. Aiden's coming over. Here's a little display I got going on. Yeah, I didn't make the sign or anything, but... Also, look at all the spacemen. Holy crap, Thatch, you got so many frickin' spacemen. Jesus.
Happy birthday! We got the iconic legacy of Tahu here. The first, the second, and the third. And there's Okoto here.
Hey! Hello! I'm in the vlog.
You are in the vlog
now. I'm in the vlog. Is that your old camcorder?
I'm not bringing the camera.
That's cool. No, too I got expensive. The same.
Yes.
I don't know.
Yes. Because they were enemies.
Yes.
Of the state.
Cool war.
Outlaws. This is not a bad build.
No, I love that build. I think I got... Well, you got two of them. I was going to say, yeah, I think I got two. And then they just remind me of... Like
Optimus! Optimus!
We will kill them all.
That's usually what he says. Actually, he does say that.
Gone.
I would say he doesn't say that, but he actually does say that.
I gotta say,
Bay movies.
When he says let them come, it's like the most underwhelming thing.
It is.
Let them come.
I would open it up, but like...
Nah, don't worry about it.
This video is coming out after the video, so you can chill Rylon.
Oh, sick!
Name's Rylon here.
That's really awesome.
My name's Rylon.
That's Ghoulie. Oh, it actually is Ghosty.
Say Ghoulie. That's Ghoulie. Ghoulie.
That's Ghoul School.
Ghoul School.
Hey there, Buster Green. You're in big trouble, mister.
I'm gonna get fired.
He's got like a weird, like...
I'm in debt.
He's got like a like 50s kind of voice going on.
Yeah.
And he also talks like he's from the 50s.
Yeah. I mean, he's from the, like...
I don't know.
Billion...
He's from a different universe.
He's from a different realm.
There's lore. Yeah.
There is lore. There's deep lore. That's cool.
Oh. All right, Aiden, what did I just do?
All right, so we just got back from seeing the new Avatar film. It was beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
And we come in here, and Brayden, He just sees a little nugget on the ground. It's not here now, but just pretend that it is. And he picks it up like this, studying it. And I just like, that's cat shit.
Well, I said, what? I said, what is this
what
shit?
What is this shit? And it was said, cat shit. Even though he owns a cat and he didn't realize it was cat shit. Hey guys, we went to go see Avatar the Seed Bearer in theaters. That was a really weird sound for you to make. What'd you guys think of the movie?
Too much water.
There was a little too much water. It was too wet. Too wet.
Not enough land.
Too wet.
I felt very wet after watching. You just shut your mouth.
And honestly, it was like,
no,
we all are in agreement. It was way better than the first Avatar.
I just watched a few on the plane right here, so I remember it. And yeah, I
watched it like a week ago.
Yeah.
Aiden's got a photographic memory.
We didn't fall asleep, so...
I almost did a couple times. Yeah.
I won't lie, I almost did too.
Yeah.
It's got more going on, a lot more characters, but with that come a lot more new ideas.
Yes.
Which makes it superior.
And also, the movie looks so captivating and beautiful, you want
to,
like...
Yeah. The story, to me, was... It's way more interesting of a story, know? Because it's just more creative...
Really fantastic.
Sigourney Weaver's a little girl in it, which is kind of weird.
You would think it's weird, but it is weird, but
I think it's done very well. I thought it worked really well, too. She was my favorite character, but I tend to like characters like that. Yeah, we all thought it was really... I mean, it looks fantastic, obviously. Absolutely. You can see those 12 years. You can see those 12 years.
It looks beautiful.
Yeah.
I never thought anything that the CG or anything looked off. Like, are you zooming up on me?
Yes,
like,
I am.
Telling you're zooming up.
Yeah.
Yes. I can see you in the lens. No, nothing looked off. It looked pretty good.
You know, also, a lot of times in CG movies, and you'll see it in Marvel movies, where a CG character or a physical character will touch the CG character or grab them or jump on, and you can see the hand, like, kind of... none of that here. It all looked... like, you could see the texture.
It was pretty natural. It was very... Very wild. And there's a lot of scenes, not just like a couple.
Yes.
A lot in the movie.
Yes. Like the environment. It was just better overall.
Yeah.
It's really, really
interesting. There's so much you can say about it, really.
Yes, you can. All the kids were really interesting. The villain was great.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. It's just a superior movie. It took Avatar, which was like, okay.
Yeah.
So this is now, that was pretty good, you know?
So maybe hopefully the next one's going to be like, wow, this was really great.
Yes. You know? It's also called The Seed Bearer, which... is interesting.
It's a weird title for a movie about water, but
yes, it is.
Thank you to Thatch's dad for taking us.
Yes.
Thank you, Hank.
Yeah, my dad. You. Yeah, Daddy Thatch.
End it now before I throw a rock at you.
Huh?
End it
before I throw a rock at me.
What do you think he was gonna do? Touch her?
I thought he was gonna grab my side.
Yes.
Here we have two boys, two handsome men, who are well mannered. Mm-hmm. Don't get into any trouble.
No trouble.
Mama's boys.
Yep.
Essentially, losers, you could also say.
Yep.
So none of these presents are for me. That's my birthday in a few days. Uh-huh. So essentially, this is a pool of presents. I got for Aiden. Aiden got for Brayden. I got for Brayden. Brayden got
it's
for Aiden.
It's becoming tradition.
Yeah. So
it's Christmas time, right?
Yeah.
So yeah.
It's the dog, by the way.
Yep. Okay. So you guys can get started. Okay. Perhaps. What? What did I click? What do I click? Do I click this? Is it a touch screen?
No.
Do I push the screen?
No.
So I put...
You push
the button?
Yeah, put the button.
No, that's the zoom. That's the zoom.
No, put the top.
No, the on and off?
No.
No. Oh, you mean the... Okay.
All right, let's get started, Aiden. What do you got here? Okay.
All right.
You gotta read the names, too.
Yeah, this is Aiden Carl from BPA. Is this like a federation?
Federation of BPA. Okay.
Is this a government institution?
Yeah, yeah.
Or is this a federal institution?
What do you think that is?
I think I know what it is. All
right, go ahead. Go ahead, then.
It might be.
Well, lift it up. Make sure Thatch can see it. No, you don't have to lift it up.
Do like a 360 spin?
No. Just make sure he can see you open it up.
I'm not sure what BFA regulation is or whatever it was.
It's got that thing.
It's a rod.
Whoa.
It's still man.
Yes.
Oh my gosh. I feel so bad of how long I've bothered you about this, actually. I did want it. Yeah,
it's
That's a figure Kieran has desperately wanted from Renzo forever.
Yeah, and I took it all apart so you can build the bath if you want.
Thank you.
I mean, not the arms. I couldn't get
the Literally just put the legs on.
It's weird because I actually own part of the chest, the arms, and then that was really it for that wave. I should have gotten the whole wave, but thank you. Thank you so much. I'm going to put it together now, actually.
Anything else in there?
No. Thank you.
Oh, you know what I realized? I actually forgot the stand for him.
Oh, that's all right.
I actually did forget about that stand. I'm sorry, man.
That's all good.
I've got an extra one. I'll just give you one of my extra ones. I have like three of them.
Oh, yeah. Well, unless you're getting a hand ninja anyway.
Dude, I have three. I'm not doing anything with them.
He's like, what you got there?
Should I go ahead and open
it? Doggo. Yeah, open this one.
Wilson. This is from Thatch.
It's no, it's not. Little... What's it say on it?
Yeah, what else Wilson it? Fisk from Thatch.
Oh, okay.
Did you think that was Okoto?
Hey.
Okay, this is in a white little cake box.
Just a moldy cupcake. Just smushed moldy cupcake.
Is the tape in the back of him to hold the...
Yes.
Oh, that's interesting.
I don't know if that worked out well enough. Okay, what is this?
Why don't you open it?
I'm trying.
Oh, man.
This is a lot of it. What the hell? It's a little ray gun. It's a little keychain ray gun. Like, because we have the rocket.
Right, the rocket. Rocket Royale. Yeah. Look at that. Push. That's awesome.
Oh, my God. Flashing the camera.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yeah. That's awesome. Did you get that from those guys?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
That's awesome.
Yep. They have free shipping. It was awesome.
I love the sound effect.
Yep.
That's sick.
Thank you, Thatch.
You're welcome, you.
You. Yeah, Koda, what's in the bag there? Who's that from?
It's from TM.
Oh, okay.
Is that another?
I think it's another federal organization. Yeah.
Who is it for? Who's it to, though?
Cletus. I'm not Cletus.
Wilson, Fisk, and Cletus.
Cassidy.
All right, come on, Cassidy. Like, open it up. All right. Boy.
I love the bag. Thank you.
Open that, boy.
A little not snowman, but.
There might be a Bible in there.
This is a weird looking Bible, then. Oh, yeah!
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, what the heck is that?
So, Thatch got this when he was on his trip. Oh, he's back. He's all the way backwards.
Oh, my
God. A couple parts snapped off, I won't lie.
No, that's all right. That's awesome, though. Thank you.
Yeah. Oh, wow. So, that is it. That's from when I went to Galaxy's Edge. That is an in-universe Boba Fett figure.
They have, like, the dolls you see sometimes in Star Wars. Like, they made one of the Stormtrooper or something. It's like this with Boba Fett.
Yeah. It's kind of like those drawing
references.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's cool, though.
Yeah.
That is really cool.
Oh, my gosh. I like he's just spinning all around. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank
you.
That's awesome. From Body Roo? What?
No.
Yeah.
It says Brady Roo.
There's no R.
Body Roo?
It says Body Roo.
Yeah, it does say Body Roo.
It says Body Roo.
From Trash Shack. All right. Let's see. This is very light. This is very. I assume this is socks.
That's the best thing yet.
It feels like a sock.
I love the day that
why would I? Paper too. I mean, you do have a lot of crusty socks, so you can use those.
I do need socks, so I'm glad that you supplied me.
You
with
had
some.
To get the new.
All these are in like white boxes. I don't know. Like this is kind of sus, man. Oh. Okay, what's in here?
You like it? You like it? Put it on.
What is
put
this?
It on.
It's Canada.
Put it on. Yeah. Do you want to guess how much money I spent on that?
How much?
$30.
It's heavy. I feel
$30 heavy.
Yes. Yeah, that is actually heavy. Put my head down slowly.
Yeah.
You know what? It's very... Oh, it's hockey pucks. I get it. Okay.
No, it's ears.
These are meant to be hockey pucks.
Oh, okay, okay.
Yeah. I'm the Canadian here.
All right.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
You should wear that out often.
I'm going to wear it tomorrow. Please don't.
No,
people
man.
Won't mistake me when I'm walking through an airport.
Exactly.
Interesting to see your parents think. Exactly. Like, oh, what did I got?
They'd be like, what did you buy?
Yeah.
Like, exactly. It wasn't me. I swear it was a gift.
A guy. It's a guy, yeah.
Okay. The G's just like, it's really curled up.
It's ours. It's really my mess. Penmanship, okay?
It's terrible penmanship.
Yep.
Sorry.
What is that? What do you think that is? First hand impression.
Who's it from? Thatch?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's from T.
T?
Just T.
Big T?
So then with an H and then an A.
These organizations are getting less letters every time.
Yeah. I would say it's some kind of physical media.
Like, what?
What?
Like what?
Wait.
What do you think it is?
Oh! Yo!
Yeah!
That's awesome!
So...
The Ghostbusters game.
Oh, man! This just came out! Mm-hmm. Oh, includes advanced access to the Basher Ghost, a rare ectoplast skin.
I knew that. I totally did that on purpose.
A special PKE meter. That's awesome! Thank you! To see a first-person view Ghostbusters game as well, that's gotta be really interesting. So,
yeah.
Awesome. I was looking at it. We were talking about it not too long ago, and then the cool Tobin Spirit guy with it.
Uh-huh.
It's on you, or wherever you want to open the next
bug.
One. Yeah, open that one first. These two need to be opened together.
Okay.
Yeah.
Bug and ant.
Uh-huh.
All right.
We're on the front. Greg Stevens.
Okay. I don't know what the heck this even is, Okoto. It's, like, really well wrapped. What is this? It's, like, got weight to it.
I think I know what this is.
What? No.
What's that?
No. You got me mixels. I just made a. I just spent
I know. That
weeks
was,
making a video.
Yeah,
about
well,
these
that was good timing because I. Oh my gosh.
This is how I'm wearing it, but I'm not wearing this right now.
You wear it around your neck. Yeah, it was good timing. That's all I could say.
That's awesome. I love these guys.
So I was There's wasn't sure Bernard. Which ones you had, but
thank you.
Yeah.
This is one of my favorites too.
I love that one.
Thank you very much. These are little
actually so that guy came apart and then the other guy was assembled. And I bought from the same buyer. So I was confused.
He has a Nixle.
Yes, he does, and he has an eye patch on.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you, yes, man. That's awesome. Thank you so much.
You gotta build that collection, man.
I will. It's a slow start.
J-Rock, you crossed out a Coda with J-Rock.
With V-Ray.
They're
like, Coda's dumb.
What the hell? Open this and close.
It says envelope.
Envelope. Oh, it says enclosed. So it's like
severely wrapped up. So you gotta open this envelope that's taped.
Right.
But that's like, that's a lid. You don't have to do that right away. It's not in any specific order.
So something in the envelope?
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
Oh, you opened the envelope. Okay, cool. What's in there? The stand.
You son of a gun.
It's like a puzzle. I'm going through like, I got the next piece.
I forgot to put it in there.
No, that's right. That's
Pinhead doesn't come out.
First you're like, I genuinely forgot it. I'm like,
I just forgot to put it in there. So I was wrapping this one. There's some stuff in
what
there.
What is this?
What is in there?
What is this?
What is that?
Raiden!
Hello, no.
Yo, Pippin, what is this? Pippin!
Oh, wait, she was just outside.
Yeah.
She wanted to warm up.
You wanna see this, Pippin?
What is that?
Okay. Is this room? I think it is.
I think it is. Careful with the...
Hold on.
Yeah, I really wrapped it.
Raiden!
Oh, no.
Hold on. It's got tape on. Sorry. Oh, my gosh. Hold on.
Yeah, this is a whole thing.
Whoa, what?
Uh-huh.
What? There's two?
Uh-huh.
What? Oh my god! So actually, funny story. When I went to the flea market, when mm-hmm. I got Montanui, I saw this that same exact day.
Nice.
Oh my god.
It is a talking Punisher figure.
Look at him! He's got like, looks like my dad.
It's Aiden's favorite like superhero guy.
He says, just press my buttons and hear for yourself. Vengeance is mine.
Press his buttons.
Look at that.
Real Doug Castle.
Oh my god!
I wanted to get you a Doug Castle.
Thank you.
I saw that one. I was like, yeah.
Oh
that's
my
the one.
God. It was $4 when it came out. Oh, it was on sale.
It was definitely not $4.
It was from KB. Oh, I love
KB
that.
Toys, yeah.
Oh my
what
gosh.
What else is in there though?
There's... Thank you! I got Silver Surfer three-quarter inch to put it with my Galactus.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Funny story, I was like, so I got Aiden a 3 3/4 for Galactus,
man,
and he said, why would you do that? That's dumb. And I was like, why? Why is that dumb?
No,
and he's
I
like,
actually,
oh, he thought for, he meant for me, because I don't know.
I thought he got it for himself, and I was like, why would you get that?
At Walmart, it was on clearance, and I was like,
oh, man, I was looking for it, because they had it on GameStop, and it was out of stock.
Yeah,
so,
it was on clearance.
Thank you.
I found it in person.
Thank you. Oh, man.
For Galactus.
I just love that. That retro card is cool. So I don't care for any of the smaller ones, but just for this, that'll be so great.
Absolutely.
I like how his head's so hyper detailed to the rest of his body just being like plain. Yeah. Thank you so much.
No problem.
That's amazing. Where'd you just found it online?
Yeah.
It's a great gift, Brady.
Actually, hold on. See if this is
I don't think it works.
Oh, man.
I think I tried it, and I don't think it does it either.
That's still funny.
You can try later.
I don't know if I'm going to open it.
You're going to open that up, and there's going to be a just corroded, disgusting battery in there.
I'll clean it out and just pull like a new battery in.
Yeah.
That's awesome. Thank you.
No problem.
Thank you, man.
No problem.
Aww.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
It's never going to leave us.
You guys wrap things like way too hard.
Yeah, thank you for wrapping those stuff. I did not want to make you guys a deal.
I wrapped.
I thought there's no way I'm ever going to play with me, but
I wrapped all your guys' presents.
Yeah, okay.
She didn't wrap them, I wrapped them.
Well, you did the Galaxy Explorers.
She wrapped the Galaxy Explorers. Yeah, yeah.
What
yeah.
is this?
I need a knife for
and
this.
It's got a UPS box, and like, this is a puzzle. Holy crap, Aiden, this is
it's a lot of like.
What the heck is that?
It's a Mario!
It's a Mario!
Whoa. Hold on to the sides. Get your fingers around the inside.
Alright, guys.
There we go.
This is me opening Galactus.
Oh, it's Big
it was
Bowser.
Literally that.
Yeah! It's Big Bowser!
Yeah. I was literally in a GameStop going to buy this and I was like,
really?
Yeah, I was like, I'm gonna put
I
it back.
I was so concerned that I don't know if he had it or not.
No,
I, was like,
I always wanted the Bowser because I like Bowser
he
so much.
He was the little bonbon too. I love that.
Oh my goodness. Look,
I feel like you had a Bowser figure.
I saw Battle set, and I thought it was like one of the two tiny ones. I was like, why would you buy that for me? And I was like, oh, thank you so much.
That, I thought that Bowser is actually a lot bigger than I thought, too.
He's
so
huge.
Large.
Show the camera again. Yes. Yeah, it's really...
Look at this. And with the Mario movie coming out,
yes,
dude, I am so excited.
And you're going to have all your Bowsers that you need, so...
Yeah, oh yeah.
Bray Bye, from Thatch. What is this? This is also heavy, and I don't understand what it is and why you guys... Oh, it's another box. Cool.
The other side's open, so just...
Thank you for
there's an open side, so just use that.
Easter theme.
It is Easter theme.
Oh, the puzzle box.
No.
Oh my god. What?
Hold on a second. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Mixel.
One.
What's that one?
Mixel.
Two.
Oh, another one.
Mixel.
Three.
Another one.
Mixel.
Four.
Mixel.
Five.
Mixel.
Six. That's it.
Okay,
that's six.
It.
That's it.
That's
it.
Oh my god.
This is like. So I have.
Wait. Yeah, you got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
I have 8 mixels.
Yeah, 8 mixels.
Dude.
Yep.
Okay.
So this one doesn't have the instructions. He's one of the fortress ones.
Oh.
We can look it up.
For context.
Yeah.
For context, in the video, I said. This was one of the ones I used to own back from Toys R Us when I got it back in 2015.
Yeah.
And in the video, I quote, I really want to go back and get this one. Did you know this?
So I asked you, I don't even know how I got into it, but somehow I tried to do some back. I started one conversation that had nothing to do with Mixels, and I somehow unintentionally swung it into the Mixel conversation, and then swung.
Wow.
I was like, oh, you must have a lot of Mixels. And he's like, no. And I was like, really? You don't have that many? He's like, no, I only have a few. And I was like, oh, which ones are those? And then that's how I figured.
One of the construction guys? Oh,
yep.
You got like some of the best ones. Thank you so
you're welcome.
Much, man.
Yeah, you're welcome.
We're going to get all the Mixels as soon as possible.
Yes, so we teamed up.
I'm walking away with quite the collection.
A whole Mixel haul right there.
Wow. And they're none. I don't have
any. We were just talking this the other week, and we're like,
thank you.
I called Aiden. I was like, Aiden, because Aiden got the two.
Yeah.
And I was like, Aiden, can I please buy him like 6 Mixels?
Yeah, and I was like, yeah, go right ahead. I already got the Bowser and the other
thing.
Like,
but
I was like,
I was like,
something else.
Cool if Thatch got me a Mixel, but I don't think he's gonna give me any Mixels.
yeah. It was perfect timing.
Come over here, you big.
Bear hug.
Thank you guys very much. That was awesome.
Yes.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
I am like...
Dude. Mine's melted, huh?
That's awesome.
I gotta give Thatch a hug, too.
Yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Aw.
Alright, let's get...
Yeah, let's help.
I have my armor on.
Shut up, you bastard.
I can do this. I'm about to cry. I'm about to cry right now. I think I can do this.
I'm sorry, dude.
I can do this.
He's gonna hype himself up. His face is getting more red by the minute.
It's like a wave.
Yeah.
It's coming over me. Is this what it feels like to be high?
No, not at all.
I'm about to gag. The flavor's not even that great, too.
No, it's horrible.
Where'd you get these from?
I don't know, my mom had them. Nobody in your family should be eating this shit.
Dude.
Okay.
I still got mine in my mouth.
That's awesome.
I knew it. Dear God.
It's going.
Oh, there you go.
It's all right.
Okay. Good job, man. There you go.
All right, so we went to the first trial of just one. Now I came up with a dumb idea of doing 5. So,
yeah, you're an insane person.
This thing almost like knocked me out.
This was also Aiden's idea, by the way. We're not pressuring him to do this.
Yeah,
this is his. Okay, there's one. Two.
It's good because we're going to be staggered.
Three. And you're going to throw up.
I think I am.
Jesus Christ. Please don't throw up. You gotta get the fourth one.
You gotta zoom way up into his face.
Oh, I got it.
Yeah. My throat there has felt so dry before.
Jesus.
My entire life. Oh.
Dad, you just grab some water or something just in case. Dad, go get in some water.
Yeah, okay.
Like a bottle of water or something.
Thank you.
I'm sorry, man.
I just want to help.
Twerk, come on, there you go, there you go. Good morning, everyone. It's,
Saturday morning, Saturday. December 18th. No, 17th, sorry.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not trying to skip it a day ahead, but
yeah.
I'm
sure. We're up. We stayed up last night.
It's yeah, late. Till like midnight.
We got Mixalore.
Mixalore, plenty of other lore.
Legos.
We open up gifts. Did we go over this stuff or no?
Maybe very briefly.
Okay.
So, they got me 8 Mixels, which I can't believe. Bowser and Mario. Oh, man. And then Aiden got some other stuff there.
I got Stiltman, yeah. Gracefully from Brayden,
your boy.
And Silver Surfer, and check out this walkie-talkie Doug Castle.
Walkie Slush.
But Punisher, and I also got really excited about this game, Ghostbusters Spirits Unleashed. Mm-hmm, so, mm-hmm. Sorry, I'm holding like a wipe tag. I don't know why, it was from my ride earlier.
It's all good.
So we're getting ready to go shovel outside.
We're gonna go shovel, and then today we're going to the Mall of America. Thatcher's trying to get us to go to
Rainforest Cafe.
Yeah, both Rainforest.
Reservations are all out, so
we'll go there, see what happens.
Yeah, we do a little bit. Yeah,
two bears, one large.
No,
bear.
No, brother.
Doing your mom. Holy shit!
Oh.
Okay, so our plan today is that we're going to the big mall.
What big mall?
The big mall.
The big mall?
United States Mall of America.
You're looking like that. It's not...
It's a good shot on the camera. It looks really cool.
That was a huge discussion point for a while.
Yes, it was. And I think the thing that bothered me...
Yeah.
All
right. We're at the mall!
The big mall.
15 blacks. Was it wrestlers or something?
I don't know.
Which one?
All the boxes in the corner there. But right by the Quasar?
Oh. You
yeah. know? Someone's top next.
Oh, that's awesome. Alright, you can't see it very well, but that's it. It's cup.
I got the Coca-Cola.
I just taste the plastic in the straw.
Yeah, me too.
That's
alright, so we got Aiden got a little Frogman. You want to show him to everyone?
Yeah, so he actually comes with this awesome cup.
Yeah.
I got a icy with it. But he can actually pose. He can turn his head, spin his arms around, kick his legs forward. He's a boy, you know?
He absolutely
is. He's got sass.
He's a Chad.
He's great. He's awesome.
That's Aiden's burger. It's like twice the size of his head.
It might be.
Salad. And I got 8 sandwiches for some reason.
Something cool?
No.
Trees in rainforest can grow.
That's stir. Sonic.
Pixels.
Those are pretty
That's
good.
That's a great pack. I
Look at those penguins. Also, by the way, nobody, this person did not care for soup. Look at
that. Walk, Ryan.
Thatch, assure me that everything's going to be okay.
Everything is going to be A-okay.
Thanks, buddy.
It's not. Spoiler alert.
Oh, God. Right behind Aiden's head.
Walk, Ryan.
Thank you, Aiden.
Yeah,
dude, holy shit. That was the
God.
I'm putting that in chat, like, right now.
Yeah.
Look at that thing in person.
Oh, dude. We just played all the things. Woo! Brayden, look. Brayden.
Oh, there he is.
Sorry, boy. So that gives you an idea.
Do you think I should get in here?
200. Yeah. It's usually went for 170 when it came out.
They have some awesome sets here.
I want to get this.
Look at that, dude.
How big this box is.
Yeah, it's massive.
Wow.
Holy crap, bro. Look at that. Look at the Earth.
Yeah. I think they're out of that.
Wait,
one.
You getting 1,000? I will, yeah. Right. I just
we,
don't want
to. We can wait until they go back to Yeah, I want to go to
the Wow. That is a huge set in person. Holy crap.
Oh, really cool. See, Sanctum. Oh, yeah.
Wow. How much is it?
$500. $550.
Yeah, no way, Jose.
How big the box is.
Yeah, dude.
Wow.
Oh, man. Look at Black Panther, too. Holy mackerel. Oh, they still have this? Whoa. You are in pitch black, actually. That is not a good shot. You are also in pitch black. No, it's...
I'm divorced.
That's me.
I'm taking the car, also.
You can take the car. I don't know how to drive.
I'll take it.
He's on top of the thing.
That's my guy. Oh, that's your guy?
Hey, guys. We just got back from the West Edmonton Mall. We got here. Avatar, Way of the Water. Oh, yeah, and then...
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He got this.
Bowser's
yeah.
Fury.
Yeah. Check this out. Look at this. This box
I
is huge.
I am really excited.
Wait, let's hear it shake.
Yeah,
that's.
I'm really excited to look at the instructions.
Yeah.
And I got it for.
Oh, look at the actual size of the Bowser symbol.
That's the cool. size of Bowser.
So, Bowser is 11.5 inches wide and. Oh, same amount tall. So, okay. 11.5 inches tall.
So, he's 11 by 11. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Also, he was supposed to be, what, 300, but he was 270 instead.
Yeah.
Yes. Which was epic.
Yeah. Epic.
Anyway,
check on the side.
Oh, I'm so happy.
And the top, a little bit more, I guess. And.
Well, I've been building Legos.
Yeah, Avatar and, unfortunately, Black Adam.
Yeah, so we're watching Black Adam. Little PSA. It's not good.
Yeah,
it's
not
really
great.
Really boring.
We don't care for it all that much. It's quite generic.
Let's go record this anyway. And the thatch comes up.
Hey, man. Oh, okay. Let's try. I gotta go see.
We're just... Yeah.
Oh, f- too soon. Shit,
yeah.
Shit. Brandon, you're so slow.
Yeah.
Sorry, you're... Oh, hey, man. Oh, hey, man. What's up?
What? Are you recording?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, we're getting ready to go out for a few shopping places. That's a lot of pants.
He's very epic. He's like Black Adam. These dogs will explode.
Channels are on there.
Great. Nice, dude.
Hey.
Give us a cool signal. Give us something that only the kids would understand.
Back in Target, boys. Back in Target.
We're on a mission, boys. I'm gonna get her done. Oh, it's $30. That's cool.
Show the dog and he's like sitting there. He's like, why is he?
Two, they're both alive.
Yeah, yeah.
Don't worry, Aiden.
Yeah.
Ray.
Thank you.
They got Greta, dude.
They have all three of the Ninja Turtle monsters.
Ew, he's so gross.
I might get that for my dad.
You might?
For Christmas. They have,
this is the
dude.
Dude.
I've never seen this.
They have both mummies, too.
I've never seen this in person before.
They got the Creepshow one.
Uh-huh.
Oh, my God.
Dude, it's a fully...
Oh, my God.
It's a fully loaded...
It's heaven. Metalhead.
Yep.
Oh my God.
And they have like all the perfect, like, oh, look at this pack.
I want to get this one though.
I know, me too.
So good.
They even have the Evil Dead thing.
They got the accessory pack.
Yep.
What?
Dude, they literally have everything.
It's huge. That is big.
Look, they even have the ashes by each other.
Yes.
Like T-Rex, you know, aristocrat, whoever else it was.
Really just looking for DeLorean at this point. If we find it, good. If we don't... Nope. Oh, that's like Santor.
It. I like it.
Rat.
Nothing?
Nothing. Oh. Yeah.
Those I
nothing?
No.
There's no red.
No, we check other targets and see if there's any way...
This is a little...
The target where I found a crash bandicoot like 4 years after...
There's probably still a Spyro hiding around here.
More muck.
Nice.
Goo goo muck.
The goo goo muck.
Look at that weird Halloween too.
Look at the Spider-Man. That's a big fat nope.
I don't think I can get in your car. No, and he can't.
I think Jake's working. So I don't know how... I don't want to drop the truck.
This is three targets. It's pretty much just two targets.
He has the keys, though.
No DeLorean, though. We could not find a Lego DeLorean for A-Man, which sucks.
Yeah.
But pretty successful. We found, what, four brown spacemen? So that's pretty good.
What?
Also, I had a jacked up box, but Shuri is perfectly fine and in the box.
Wait,
so
about what?
It's pretty epic pogger.
We're building. We're building.
Why do you build me up,
Buttercup baby, just to let me down?
And turn me around.
And worst of all,
you never come, baby, when you say you will. But I love you still.
I love you.
I need you.
But I have got so many white ones.
You know. What the heck? Beautiful imagery. It's a desktop background right there.
Doesn't look that good, honestly.
The light is really bright.
Andrew!
He's finally finished.
Hi!
Lego Bowser's done.
I'm alive! Yay! Hello!
Can Bowser like muffins?
Yes!
Bowser, do you like me?
No! Go away!
What? Yeah.
Ah!
It is built a little thing too.
I miss vehicles. Like, I love vehicles.
Babies.
Oh my God, they freaking built the defenses up there.
Look at Donkey Kong at the top.
Dab on those haters.
Hey, gamers. My last day here.
Gamers, rise up. Hey. Grab one,
hey. It's not nice.
Claire knows she's being all shit.
Stop being all shit, Pat.
Claire's...
Winnie the Pooh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
gang.
Get up! No! Ian's got a Taurus alive in there.
Damn.
Yeah! Yeah.
I didn't know it was a... I don't know.
Renzolian.
Well, now it's yours. So.
Damn. Here, man.
Sorry, man.
And ThatchMac. We got Jimmy Chips. These guys say it's the best sandwich joint in all of New York.
New York.
I mean, so we gotta check out the Jimmy John's.
What are you doing?
She's like out of the back of my car.
Cool ass macro shot of the sandwich here.
Ann's on a date with She-Hulk right now.
Just the two of us. We can make it if we try. Just the two of us.
Just the two of us.
Yeah. So you're gonna do it all on your end.
Yes.
But we need to know what parking. We need to know what's parking spot you park at. Yeah.
Really, dog? Really? Really, Pep? Really? Some dogs these days.
Are you guys having fun?
We are having fun.
Yeah. So you want to be involved?
While.
Okay.
Yeah.
They can.
Adults? Yeah.
They want alcohol. Someone pulls in the number.
No, it's this guy.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Wow. Yay,
21. Nice. Alright, it's birthday time. You got a bunch of presents here. It's like a family video. Go on. Go on then, mate.
All from pal.
To ah from day. Is that Canadian lingo?
What?
Lingo.
It's an A, the two ah.
It's probably French. That's what
See,
that is.
See, the names we all put on there because we have no idea what we wrote down.
Yeah, exactly. I forget.
Yeah.
So what is this all about here?
Is this Canadian wrapping paper?
Yeah. I mean, technically is. This is going to be really fun for you to...
What?
Oh my god, dude! Oh my god! Look at this guy! Oh, you probably don't remember, Mom, but for Christmas one year, you got me this as one of the presents. And we found the photo of it, like, a few years, like, mm-hmm. I don't know, like, last year. What the heck? That's awesome. Thank you.
No problem.
That's awesome.
I remember you telling me that story. I'm like, oh, I have to get that now.
That's amazing. I'm so glad you got He's a lot smaller than I remember.
Yeah. Oh, he's tiny, right? You think that's chocolate?
No. Oh, dude. Look at that.
Pac-Man!
Repack! Nice. That's awesome. Brayden told me about this game.
Yep.
He's the one who suggested it.
Played it from the old days.
Yes.
So now.
What's all this?
Whoa.
What the heck is all this?
What's that?
It's a photo printer that you hooked to your phone.
Oh, that's awesome.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
That's really cool. And then here's the sheet. That's really awesome. So I can just print out photos from my phone.
Yeah, and it's tiny, so it's not like a big old printer.
Yeah. Well, that's going to be useful.
Isn't that cool?
That is really cool. Thank you, Anthony. I appreciate that. Awesome.
Mm-hmm. What's that?
Mm-hmm. I don't know, dude.
What do you think that is?
I wrapped
it 2 months ago,
I can't remember.
Oh.
It's a surprise for everyone.
Oh, cardboard box. Nice.
Oh, I remember.
And it comes here in 2022.
Watch out, but when you lift it up, it might fall out. I don't know what it is.
No, it's taped. Oh, no, it isn't. Taped.
No, it isn't. Never mind. Not on top.
Bop.
What's in there?
Oh, dude.
What's that?
That's awesome. It's my new Blockbuster hat.
Oh,
dude.
Be kind, rewind.
Hell yeah.
Be kind, rewind.
I can finally replace the old one that looks like garbage.
He's known for his cool Blockbuster hat.
Well, yeah.
There you go.
Oh, I think I actually know what this is because the dog ripped it open.
Oh.
And so I taped this bandage on it.
Sorry.
It's not your fault.
Those puppies.
I know. Metroid Dread.
Metroid.
Ooh,
very cool.
It looks really awesome. Looks awesome.
I'm very glad to have it.
What is that?
What is this?
What is that?
To Matthias from Orbulon?
Yeah. That's Orbulon.
Orbulon. Still print this.
What could that be?
What? Oh my god! What? Dude! You son of a... Oh my god!
inflated. That is too much money.
For no, it was not.
It was not?
Nope.
No.
Are you sure? Very old set. That is the only time a green spaceman has ever been released.
Oh, wow.
And you've seen all my other spacemen.
He's obsessed with the green spaceman.
So,
oh, yeah.
What is that?
I now have two green spacemen. Dude, holy shit.
I know they don't have the right helmet, but...
I don't care. Who cares? Dude. Oh, you son of a... How did I not think of this?
I don't know, man.
How did you think of this?
You're talking about space. You're obsessed with spacemen.
Yeah. Space people.
That is so cool.
Actually, it's something you already know about.
Yeah!
Whoa,
yeah.
You just
game.
Three games?
This is a really cool game.
It's actually on my shirt right now.
I know. Wow.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's one of my shirts. This shirt's also yours.
What?
No.
I don't think I want it.
You
know,
you don't want it.
Do a dance and take
it. Hey!
What is that?
It's Spider-Man.
Oh.
Oh, it's Guardians of the Galaxy? What the heck?
What?
What is this? Who wrapped this?
How did that get wrapped?
Wait, what? What?
No.
I was going to say, this looks like our Spider-Man. And now that's the Guardians of the Galaxy.
So you got both games.
Somebody must have just wrapped
our game.
Or
I thought that one was what the dog ate.
Oh, so you just wrapped a game that we already...
That was under there, though. It must have fallen off the shelf.
Well, reunited with...
Classic games.
I'll open this. I'll get through some of these and then open
Whoa,
this one.
Whoa! All right. Favoritism.
Favorite Disney?
I said favoritism.
Yes.
Here you go, Christmas
shirt. Oh, hey.
Oh
man!
Oh, look at that. That's awesome.
Spidey Bell, Spidey
Nice.
Bells.
Nice.
That's awesome.
That's cool. You gotta wear that Christmas morning.
It looks comfy too.
I think you for your birthday.
Thank you.
It's comfy.
Yeah. Thank you.
Oh, I can't believe that. That's so funny.
I'm telling everyone about that. How do you know that? Whoa, Beagle. It's Claire slash
you
Pat
got Beagle
Claire.
Pants.
Oh, yeah. These are my Beagle pants.
Claire, what'd you get? What'd you
get?
Beagle socks.
Beagle socks.
Claire. Oh.
Claire got you a present.
Thanks, Claire. I appreciate it.
I think I
know
this one. Why is there a
slip? Because I used the last of the green
paper. I know. It's cool though. You gotta
get more. Just keep it on
the bottom, hey! There he is.
Oh, there he is.
Oh, yeah.
It's me.
He's cool.
I'm so happy about this.
Jack Kirby inspired head.
Yes, it is. Oh, that's awesome.
Great figure.
He's angry. He looks like you, Brady.
Yeah, that's what I said. Looks like me.
That's my dad.
Oh.
That's Ted Carman.
It's gonna be another Spider-Man.
And it's like the Fodum DVDs or something like that.
No,
it's
really...
You'll see.
Ooh.
Oh, it's very well presented here.
Oh my god.
It's blooming.
There he is.
It's only tradition, right?
It's, yeah. Oh my god.
Oh.
Oh, dude, once again, you should probably pay way too much for this. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't know it had the comic book behind it.
Let's not worry about that.
It is the first gift I think he ever got me for
a
birthday or anything.
Yeah.
Was
an
old Captain America that I've had for like 4 years now or something. And I have not replaced it. And now I missed this guy.
Yeah.
Oh, he's fantastic.
Happy birthday, bud.
Thank
Happy
you.
Birthday.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I see Phillips, too.
Oh, God. 20th birthday.
Happy birthday, buddy.
21st, jeez.
Yep.
I can't believe that.
Just for you, bud.
Here we go. It's got flair to it. It does taste like cough medicine.
Yeah, there you go.
What the heck?
Look at that.
There you go.
Phillips, how
wonderful.
Wow. Put 50%.
Yeah, it will. Actually, it'll burn it off.
For a nice bright thing, you know?
Yeah.
I prefer that over a darker thing.
Spring.
It's the sting.
Jesus.
Show Space Mac.
Space Babe.
Dutch killed Bowser! He killed Bowser!
Oh my god!
Right.
You deserve.
It's a really scary image. You're holding his. Holy shit, it's so bright on camera.
What is
Galactus?
Yeah, man.
Like, why?
Like the Rubik's Cube on them?
Dude, turn on the switch.
Look at it on the camera, Aiden.
Brayden, turn on the switch.
Oh, come shit.
Yeah, I tried to do it.
Brayden's avoiding.
Sorry if you see my Fleetwood Mac shirt.
What? No, you're fine. Mm-hmm. These are video games.
My games and they're doubled up because I had to got like I got cheap this case. I can't fit any more games.
There's Peach, real Peach.
It's real Peach. That's what she actually looks like.
Yep.
No, but this belly's too precious for sliding on.
Look at that Spider-Man pose. Shit, I can't hit it. Oh,
there you go.
Never mind. I don't want to see it.
All right,
let's keep going. Let's keep going.
Uh huh.
What was that? Oh, hold on.
What are you going?
Large research robot designed to capture field samples and extract their DNA. Their incredible mobility and protective plating made the strongest stuff in the universe.
Look at these guys. Couple of freaking hombres.
What we call the guardians of the flicking galaxy.
What do you think? Oh, he's sad. Oh, this is wholesome eight. Hold on, let's get in here.
I'm sorry, I spit on your shirt.
Get in here.
Actually.
Oh. Oh, it smells like disgusting. Jesus.
God damn it.
We all showered today, I think.
We did. You didn't.
Yeah, I did.
You didn't.
Yeah, I did.
He did.
Okay.
Yeah, I almost forgot.
You can't put that in the video. What are your thoughts? Are you worried?
I'm not worried at all.
Not worried?
We all had a good time on this live.
We had a great time.
Yeah. We had a great time?
We truly
As
did.
You saw, there's probably Chaos Incarnated and Chaos Emeralds Incarnated.
Shut up.
What?
The chaos
incarnated. What did I do?
Right?
What did I do?
Oh, jeez. Jeez.
Chaos incarnated.
Do you have any...
Like, reincarnated?
No, chaos, yeah, chaos incarnated.
Reincarnated, uh-huh. What is your parting words?
To everyone... Well, this isn't the end of the video, so shut up.
Well, for leaving us. To Aiden.
Tomorrow.
What are your parting words to this guy?
It was good to meet you, brother.
He was a good pog.
It was a good pog. A strong pog.
Strong pog?
Strongest pog. Two right. Pogs, one family.
Jeez, that sucked. You guys could just redo it.
What are we doing? We're watching Home Invasion now?
We can do that. If you guys want to.
Maybe.
Morning. I'm dying. I feel sick. I feel heavy and warm. Thank you. And my flight got delayed. Or canceled, I guess. We're gonna figure it out. I'll get home somehow. Also, it's Thatch's birthday. Happy birthday, brother. Happy birthday, ThatchMac. When's the next video coming out, brother?
3 years.
Nice. Thank you. Thanks for having me, buddy.
You're welcome. I love you, Brayden.
I love you, too. Put your faith in what you must believe.